invincible. He can crumble the impossible.
When I think of the goodness of Jesus, when I think about what he's done for me thus far, when I look back over my life and I begin to think things over, I can truly say that I've been blessed. I can move my hands. I can move my feet. I have the function of my ears and my eyes. I have the function of my brain. I have the function of my spinal column. Look, I can stand up on my own accord. God has been good. I release that healing. I command it to be so. Father, we your children declare today that young lady will recover all. Faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. Sometimes God allows us to repeat it so that we can drive out the doubt and make room for faith. The more I repeat that I'm the head and not the tail, I will begin to start acting that way. The more I believe that I'm above and not beneath, guess what? I am going to start acting that way. As long as God is in the midst of us, oh God Almighty, we shall go forward and we shall have victory. Can somebody say amen? They were about to win a battle they did not have to fight. The music that was being played on the trumpet, hallelujah, was a music that indicated that they would not have to struggle. Their time of struggle was over and the time of celebration has come. I am here to announce this morning that our time of struggle is over and the time of celebration has come.